Hello there and welcome to LambdaTest tutorial series. In this video, we are going to show you how LambdaTest and JIRA integration works. With easy click and install integration with JIRA, now you'll be able to move issues directly to JIRA. You can start by going to settings from the left navigation and click on integrations. Now click on install button adjacent to push to JIRA, and this will prompt you to add your JIRA host, username and password details. Once done, click next and you're all set to go. You'll receive a notification about once JIRA integration is complete. And now you're all set to push issues directly from LambdaTest to JIRA with just a single click. Now, whenever you mark an issue in LambdaTest platform, just select project, issue type, priority, and also you can add your comments and assign the issue to your team members. LambdaTest will create a new issue in JIRA, and the new issue will also include screenshots taken from LambdaTest as attachments, along with details like testing environment and issue summary. In case you have any questions or you require any further information, you can chat with the team, or you can also drop us an email at support@lambdatest.com. We're here to help, and we'd love to hear from you. Have testing.